I mean, I was detained once by Taylor Swift's security team, but that was a misunderstanding. She's probably gonna write a song about me.
We gotta get out of here.
Never been arrested before.